Huh? Okay, cool. All right, I can give you time. Hi, I'm Dylan from Mount Michael. All right, just gonna record it real quick. Who's there? I noticed the crumpled body discarded on the icy cobble sands before I noticed how new he's become to him. I seem not to carefully brush makeup with exactly white sheets and the strangled blue eyes like a set line underneath. Body in a frantic sense of rest to set the vitals underneath the silent territory of touch tattoos of his team friend and manager. Six pupils, six tongues, and a black and purple ring around the body's neck. Bobby says six people mean bad news, leaving at the dentist's room. Opiates later in the concrete suggest an obvious suicide. Her Adidas sneakers were perfectly white and unsweet. She wore a wedding ring on her left hand. Caught in a convent, caught in a convent, too bad. The wall of the unrolling day. Sometimes I wonder why I live in constant nostalgia of a bygone era that never really existed, continually waking in the fuzzy space between time and film and record needles, a realm of infinite sadness and joy, completely idyllic were it not plastered with the a realm of infinite sadness and joy, found in owning the surreal flash of skin of the blue-eyed Sunday afternoon, floating through my consciousness like background music, a completely idyllic haze where it now plastered with the brutal impressions of carnal experiences. Yet it is true that I would find myself, somehow stepping outside the boundaries of matter, pinballing around time like a man of silly children, on second time. It's 1984, the year Bobby Judge's way in high school and met my mother. It is 2017, and I've never pictured people gathered like this to hear me and my friends play. 35, 40 or more writhing bodies packed into a brick wall of stone floor Dundee basement. A time of teenage street day with cigarettes and drunk and ecstasy. Raw, uncut, fiery emotions, burning backwards into oblivion. And this needlesome flame, no matter how fleeting, means the world to me. It isn't Hendrix, or Hayes, or Gilmore. It isn't the star punch that brought Bobby the right to the rank bowl when he's my old music written by my own CEO, singing verse endlessly across the decades. Besides this, six people, two, the spark covering crowd is gray and distraught. Bobby says six people mean by me. On January 2nd, 2018, I saw a woman die in the largest cemetery in Paris at 11 o'clock in the morning. Sleep on one more point on your dream. Remember the deed of beautiful